There is sad news to report this noon from Warren, Ohio. That is where fire officials are now saying 4 children and 2 adults died in a house fire. That fire started around 4:45 this morning, about 50 miles southeast of Cleveland. It is being called one of the deadliest fires in that city's recent history. We have more on that story on WCPO.com.